Best Medicine, a show that is derived to show you guys that laughter is indeed the best medicine. And now, here's a video that was sent in by our family and friends. If you want to send in a video, don't forget to comment below and put a link to a YouTube video that's about 2 minutes or less, when you can try and make me laugh while I straight face it up. Here we go. Name of this video is called Spiders on Drugs. It already sounds funny. They could get me, but I highly doubt it. Straight face.
The wood spider is the most accomplished of all web-building species. Recently, scientists gave these tiny creatures a variety of psychoactive drugs to observe their effects on web building. When given a minute dose of LSD, the spider's web took on an unfamiliar, minimalist structure. When given caffeine, the web structure was not affected, but the spider's behavior was. Given THC, the active ingredient in marijuana, the spider didn't build a web. It built a hammock, where it lay all day and watched the caffeine spider go. When given alcohol, the spider built a web, found a mate, and raised over 100 young. But the mate got a restraining order, and now the spider can't go within 100 centimeters of the web. The crack cocaine spider figured building webs was for suckers, waited till the caffeine spider was exhausted, then came up behind it and popped a cap in its ass. Nice web, Mr. Crack Spider. When winter came, the marijuana spider had no place to live. It ended up in the crack web as the crack spider's bitch. For more information on the crack spider's bitch, contact the Canadian Wildlife Service in Ottawa.
Oh my God, they almost fucking got me. They almost got me. I almost cracked about 3 times in that. But you didn't get me. Nice try, people. Nice try. Literally, when they put up the restraining order, I died inside. Died. I don't know if you can play it back and watch, but I died. That is why laughter is indeed the best medicine. So here goes a video for you.
We be all night. Next thing I remember is our beautiful bodies running off in that blue. Drunk in love. We be all night.
Thanks for joining me on Best Medicine. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Please don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. I'm out of here. See you next week.
I focus on what I leave behind in this world that inspires those that come after me to be significant in so many ways. How much money I made won't live forever, but touching someone's heart, inspiring someone after you, that can live forever. My comedy is my art. And the world's my canvas.
I love you, baby. Yeah, I definitely do think medicine. Oh. I think medicine's the best laughter.